Hi, I'm Steven from the team at Slack, and I'm going to show you how to collaborate and share lists in Slack. Using lists is a powerful way to track your work on every project and initiative without ever missing a beat. However, when you're working with a team, it can be challenging to keep everyone on the same page. Here are some simple ways to make collaborating on lists a breeze. First of all, there's a message thread on every item in your list, so you can discuss ideas and get updates seamlessly. To get the message thread, click the chat bubble icon on the item. The message thread will open to the right and you can begin your conversation. The best part is, it will feel familiar because message threads on items work exactly the same as a thread in a channel or a direct message. You can react with emojis, upload files, add clips, send canvases, at mention a teammate to pull them into a conversation, and stay up to date on the conversation with notifications in your Slack activity feed. Message threads bring all the focused discussions about a specific task to one place, the item. Anyone assigned to the task, following along, or simply checking in has all the context they need to jump into the conversation and stay aligned. Now let's take a look at how to share your list with anyone who might need it. Simply click the share button to share the list with any individual or channel. You can also copy a link and share it somewhere for reference, like in a Canvas. With lists in Slack, you don't have to worry about licenses or permissions. Anyone who has access to Slack can see your list once it's shared. Be sure to check out our other videos to learn more about the power of lists, or visit slack.com/help. Thanks for watching.